So, I guess you're not gonna get over it anytime soon.
Get over it?
Yes, get over it.
You can't even see that you're acting racist, huh?
'Cause I'm not.
It's all our and us.
And Black Lives Matter, girl. Until you clutch your purse when you're in the elevator with a black person. You don't need to use the N-word and use a fire hose on black people to be racist, Hailey.
You're different, Starr.
I'm different? What, I'm the non-threatening black girl?
Yeah. You are. Your friend wasn't. He was a drug dealer. Someone was probably gonna kill him eventually.
Are you serious, Hailey?
Yes. The officer did see a weapon.
He saw a hairbrush.
That looked like a weapon.
What's this in my hand right now? You gonna tell me that this looks like a weapon?
In his hand,
yes. What about in my hand?
Huh? Huh? Does it look like a weapon? Does it look like a weapon now?
No.
Get on the ground! Now! Down on the ground before I shoot you! Don't move! Don't move before I shoot you with it! What the hell did I just say? Don't move! Hailey! Look at me and stop crying! That's what it's like!
Starr. Hey, Starr, wait.
Starr, what do you want?
Hold on. Stop. You're gonna leave. Come here. I got you.